course, my mobile app, Unite the 99 social media app. Unite the 99 on your app store. It's a 5-star app, doing very, very well. You can post images, links, videos. You can go live if you're a verified account. You can join groups. You can share information. And there are no algorithms. There's no suppression of information. So if you want to go there and feel free, you can go to Unite the 99. You can post content in there all day long. It's a combination of Facebook, Instagram features built into my own app. And I think it's a great app. And your post will show up in the order that it was made. None of this algorithm stuff. We don't do that there. This is me in Akrotiri, Greece. You know, I travel the world. I go all over the world. I go to places tracking down evidence of these Anunnaki beings. And one of the locations is Akrotiri. And this is in the Mediterranean. This is off the Aegean Sea in Santorini. Okay. And I've actually been here twice. And this image is from one of the first times that I went there. Looking at this partially buried city that's being dug out. It was buried by volcanic ash. And just making note of all the technological advances that they had thousands of years ago that we're just now really getting now in today's current time. I mean, evidence of what looked like PVC piping, even though it's not made of the same plastic, it's evidence of sophisticated piping for an entire city plumbing system. Toilets on the second floor that flush. Not only do they flush, but they also have a mechanism that takes the smell from the poop and takes it out of the house and pushes it away from the building. Okay, takes it out. We need those today. We still don't have those. And just these megalithic blocks that have these, you know, 2-centimeter, 3-centimeter diameter holes bored straight through from one side to the other. We don't, you know, going through solid stone. Rebar, they actually used rebar in these structures 5,000 years ago. I mean, that's just incredible. And so I do a good job documenting.